Why is it hot?
Because it's exothermic. That is an exothermic reaction, so it's giving out heat.
Whoa, look at that!
Now, if it was endothermic, like the baking soda in the middle, it would be cold. But this one is exothermic. And the bubbles are what gas? Very good. Starts out with H2O2.
Whoa, it's gonna go forever.